main way that schools are segregated is either between school districts. So New York City has a very small white student population because of white flight. And so most of the suburban districts are heavily white and the cities aren't. So in the north, most segregation is actually not within a district but between school districts, even though in New York City, our actual school district is very segregated too. And in the south, most of the districts were countywide, so when the courts were ordering them to integrate, you only had one choice, which is integrate or pay for private school, because you couldn't just move. I mean, I don't know how many school districts are in Westchester County.